Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Straight up just bought it before the race. Downstairs is okay, upstairs, not so much.
I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab him if something happens to it. No poking around.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the expo building. The show staff is under strict instructions to summon him at any sign of malfunction. Apparently, Knox trusts no one to fix his car but him. Perhaps it's time to poke around under the hood, 47. They do say one should never mess with another man's wheels.
Artificial intelligence in
medical use. There's no way you will trust me with more trick questions. I'm just an android. I don't know anything about anything.
Greetings, sir.
Now stop bothering me.
I was thinking about what might happen.
I've got to say, this robot is pretty impressive, spec-wise.
Just
in some high-stakes chess game.
I couldn't agree more.
I'll keep you informed of any progress.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
No, that wasn't it. I was thinking about what might actually...
A little bit of constructive criticism. You could use a mint.
Like that Kai project they launched in Japan.
I enjoy the prospect of tacos a lot better than what you're suggesting.
Something I've got to say, it's a robot.
Yeah, off to the race.
just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys. Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost him in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no evidence. Bye-bye money. I don't know. I need to figure something out. I'll talk soon.
A disgruntled Kronstadt employee has acquired some dirt on Sierra...
Hey, can you do me a favor? Go check if my keys are over there. The guy's crazy and I don't...
Where are my clothes? Have you seen my mascot outfit? Oh, my head is killing me.
Sorry, man, but you're just making me feel a little uncomfortable now, okay? Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there? Oh, man, you're a real lifesaver, thank you! You are invading my personal space, sir. All right. Let's get this over with. Oh, what? I'm sure it put them here. They must have fallen down here. What the hell? No way. No way, man. The documents are gone. How are they gone? What is it then? You big idiot. I can't believe it. He's gonna kill me!
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
Mascot.
47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Hey, whoa. Space bubble, buddy. Nice outfit. Really brings out your eyes. Miss Knox informed me you'd be here. She has to make sure you brought the documents. So, did you bring the documents?
I have the papers right here.
Excellent. Come on in. Have a seat or something. I'll let Miss Knox know you're here.
So far, so good, 47. Now, let's see where this meeting is headed.
So, you're here for a job application or what?
Something like that.
This guy here wearing a mascot outfit.
If you don't mind me saying so, your particular choice of attire is maybe a little, I don't know, off? For a job interview, I mean.
Nice suit is at the cleaners.
And you couldn't find anything else to wear?
Correct.
You must lead a very interesting life, my friend.
You have no idea.
Hey, Flamingo guy. This Knox is on her way. Have a seat somewhere. She'll be here as soon as she can.
Fuck off.
So, Mr. I never did catch your name.
Names are for friends.
Very well. Straight to the point in all business. Walk with me.
Where are we going?
Don't worry. What am I gonna do? Kill you in broad daylight. I just want a bit of privacy here. Not about to do sensitive business like this in front of an audience.
Good idea.
So just to get this straight, you claimed in your email to have somehow found internal reports that show Kronstadt's involvement in the Tungan Valley massacre.
Sounds about right.
Let's be clear. You and I are having this meeting because my father doesn't need to know about this. It's just another undesired distraction. I don't care if the information is true or false. I don't care if it mentions moving money from the Nexus project into Tungan Valley damage control, as you claimed in your correspondence. I do care about protecting my father, which is why you and I are now here.
I see.
Leave me alone for a few minutes, guys.
Sure thing, Miss Knox.
If you could quit breathing directly on me, I'd be grateful.
So here's the deal. You hand over the documents and leave, and that's the end of it. And you will do that now. So here are the two possible outcomes.
Wait!
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Yeah, that's white bird, man. Nobody messing with crime stat.
Thank you.
Be mindful of roaming security guards. Some of them may work out you don't quite belong. Use the crowds to hide in if needed.